I march with Monte because I want to be part of the effort to end hunger in Massachusetts and throughout our country. You know, we live in the richest country in the history of the world, yet there are 42 million Americans who are hungry. You know, Congress should be part of the solution too. Congress should be expanding SNAP and other nutrition programs. Instead, Congress is cutting those programs. So we need to fight back. And one of the ways to fight back is to support the Food Bank of Western Massachusetts. That's why we're walking 43 miles to raise awareness about the issue of hunger and to raise money to help people in our community. Nobody in this country should go hungry. We all need to be part of the solution. So please join us in this march. Give as generously as you can and help us make this the biggest success ever.